Hi everybody. I'm gonna fight Ganondorf. Last time I completed all of the evil various elements, so that's done, and I fight the mini boss but some of the mini boss battle. Dinofos, oh, Kevin, I can't help you because of the weight of darkness. I can get close. I'm sorry, Kevin. Focus, focus, focus. Take that, take that. No, not close. There we go. Take that. You're playing tennis, bro. You're playing with this. In like one or two more rounds, that's it. Yeah. 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 Nice. I think he could be finished with this. Nice. It's done. The great evil King Ganondorf, beaten by this kid. Kevin. That was easy. Now one more fight and that is, it's done. I mean, there's a couple of fights though we gotta go through. Again, Staphos and one zombie. Before we're gonna want the finale. Well, he fainted, guys. Now Zelda escaped. Well, it's not. Peace haven't returned yet, guys. Ganondorf pitiful, man. Zelda strong, righteous mind. He could not control the power of the gods and still got work to do, Zelda. It's not over yet. It's not peaceful yet. Kevin, listen to me. His tower will collapse soon. With his last breath, Ganondorf is trying to crush us in the ruin of the tower. We need to hurry and escape. Yeah, yeah. I understand. Please follow me. What? No, Link, go, go. What the hell was that? Okay. Good. Oh no, I don't want to take damage from that. Come on, move, 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 move. Nice, nice. I dodged that easily. Okay, let's. Staphos, no, that's the Iron Knuckle, right? Nice. Next move. Gotta run for this. one that gave me a hard time was Bungle Bungle. Ganondorf wasn't hard. He's gotta know the tempo of... Oh, yeah, I gotta do that. Nice, it's dead. Come on. Where you at? There you go. Come on. Nice. Yeah, that wasn't that hard. Almost close to the finish. Hurry up, Zelda. Oh no, we got enough time. Keep going. Gotta get out of here. Oh, that's alright. It's just a tiny damage. Dead, you're dead. We're almost out of the exit. Oh, come on, we just get out the way. Hold up, maybe safety for this. Yeah, now let's get out of here, guys. And ready for the finale fight. So basically, we cannot get hit once, so. Yeah, he may be the strongest, but he's not the hardest. Just gotta be careful. He could easily dodge the move, guys. It's not hard. And just be careful with the camera angle, too. That could cause you to lose easily if the camera was a messed up camera angle. I look like a circus right there. It's not over yet. It's one more fight. It's over. Nope. It's finally over. It's not Zelda. Ganondorf ain't dead. Kevin, I'm sorry I couldn't help you in the battle before. Well, I don't need your help. I don't need your help, Tail. Got this on my own. I know how to beat it. It's fucking Ganondorf. Who else can it be, Zelda? It's out of breath, can't even talk. He's fucking immortal. Nobody's gonna survive that. Nobody cannot survive that. He couldn't survive that. Because of the Triforce helped him to survive. Making me immortal with the Triforce. So now, there's no way he's gonna hold me back again. This time we fight together. Change the weapon now. Gotta switch it up. Okay. He's pretty slow. So, make sure we get a good angle, though. You gotta have a really good angle. If not, you're gonna lose. Okay. This is how you do it, guys. Oh, I should have C-targeted that, but. Oh, yikes. Dude, he can't even hit me, man. Look. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Nice. Dang it, I didn't get that. Yeah, there you go. You got it. Nice. Very nice. Damn, he's really pretty resistant though. I gotta. Oh my gosh, I missed. Man, how many life does he have? God damn it. Oh, nice. Okay. Kevin, the massive ward is here. I gotta get it, gotta get it. Nice. Here comes the final battle. Another round, Ganon? Ready for another round? You saw that he moved quick, right? I mean, he's almost dead. They missed. Nice. Nicely done. She almost beat down, right? Nice, okay, he's down. Oh my god, that was a close one. I did not get hit once, that's pretty impressive. I'm using my power to hold the evil key. Use this sword and deliver the final blow. It's gonna be easy now. No more struggling. Oh my god, that made me sweat, guys. Yes, I got a sweaty hand, guys. From just fighting this monster. Battle is over, there's no more battle. I beat all of the final boss. I beat all of the bosses as Kid Link. And I beat all of the bosses as Adult Link, and the final fight is over. Ancient creators of Hyrule. Now open the sealed door and send the evil incarnation of darkness into the void of the evil realm. Well, it's done, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, that's how you beat Ganon and Ganondorf with 3 heart challenge. He's pretty strong, but I mean, at the end, he get a little bit faster. Pretty scary. I managed to beat it with Stop getting hit once. You. Curse you, Zelda. Curse you, Sergius. Curse you, Kevin. Someday out when this seal is broken, this is when I will exterminate your descendant. Well, let's see what you gonna do. What can you do in that condition, boy? As long as the Triforce of Power is in my hand. It's over, guys. Enjoy the credit, the ending credit. Enjoy that, guy. This game is interesting. I mean, I wouldn't be rage, you know, getting frustrated with this if that probably didn't occur. Thanks to you, Ganondorf has been sealed inside our evil realm. Thus, peace will once again win, and it's worth our time. Finally, the Triforce Challenge is over. And yet, it has come to this, the end of the journey. I could not comprehend the consequence of the dwarf time being broken. I'm sorry you had to go through all of this. Now, it is time for me to make up for my mistake. You must lay the Master Sword to rest, and the sages will fix the dwarf time where you've gone through. The road between times will be closed, and you will be safe again. I don't know, guys, what my plan is after this episode. Kevin, give me back the card now. I must return you to your original time.
I'm thinking to Twitch. I might be playing another Zelda game, Triforce Challenge, or you do a Pokemon Nuzlocke on Twitch.
I cannot thank you enough. If I don't do Twitch, and I'm still gonna be on YouTube playing the. I only regret the memory of your sacrifice will not be known by Hyrule. I would do a Pokemon Brown Nuzlocke. But it's gonna be a hardcore rule. You are a special hero, and you'll find out in that game, guys. Don't forget me, okay?
So in that game, I will tell you, you'll find out the rules I'm going to make up in that. I'm going to put in a Pokemon Brown version. Pokemon Brown Nuzlocke. So, that's the rules I'm going to make. Always going to nickname you Pokemon. Thank you, Kevin. And you always got to catch the Pokemon. He appeared the first time in this area. When a Pokemon fan consider dead. Another rule, extra rule is the set style. So that means it's not gonna ask me to switch. So you'll see that on the next game because I'm about to play. But I'm thinking to do one more thing, the side quest. I think it's pointless, but I'm curious. It's just one more episode. I guess you could call it an extra episode. Yeah, this game was pretty interesting and challenging because I made it hard myself. If I collect hard containers, I would do a lot better. I would not be losing a lot, you know. I did lose a lot, like almost at the end, like Shadow Temple and doing the barriers element. And I think I lost a few time on the Spirit Temple. That's the only time I lost on. So if you guys like my video, please always hit the likes and subscribe button, guys. So the plan is do a Pokemon Brown Nuzlocke. If you don't see me doing YouTube video,
It mean I might be doing Twitch, so let's see what I end up picking after the extra episode. It's just gonna be a side quest. That's all you're gonna see after this episode, guy. Or if I'm gonna be on YouTube, I might be doing the name size adventure, but I'm gonna choose another emulator, guys. This emulator sucks. You saw what happened, right? I make everything harder myself. It's pretty ridiculous. Well, adding the actual challenge was not, that wasn't part of my plan, but it just had to happen. Things happen, though. It is what it is, right? There's nothing you can do about it. Yeah, enjoy those credit, the song that they have, I mean that they put in this game, enjoy that. Yeah, the next video I'm gonna change a lot. The video design, adding the intro, outro, all that's gonna be in the next game. The next game, it's gonna be a lot of changes, so hopefully you guys get impressed with with my video. For those of you that subscribe my channel, thank you. I appreciate that. That mean a lot to me. People that be watching my video, thank you. And people that likes my channel, thank you, thank you. But I would love to see more. Bigger number of viewers, bigger number of subscribers. I would like to get more likes. That would be even better for me. If you guys write negative comment on my channel, it's cool. It's okay. I just want to improve and become better at it, you know? I just want to improve. That's what I looking forward to, you know? To get better at this. I don't want to remain the same or remain like at this level. I just want to grow as a YouTuber. I want to be bigger than this, guys, so just let me know what I should change myself. Those sages are I mean, I forgot the word. Oh, they're reunited. There you go. How can I forget that word? Seriously. Okay, guys. I think you can consider the three heart challenge over, cause the side quest, you don't need to fight no enemy. All you do is get this and get that. That's it. So this is not the last episode. Well, this is the finale, but you could call it the side quest. You could call it the next episode, whatever. The end. It's finished, guys. That is it, guys. It's done. See you guys in the next game. Yeah, like I said, yes. If you want to write a comment on my videos, it's cool. It don't have to be positive. I mean, I would not appreciate if you gave me some bullshit comment, like, I don't even want to respond, you know, like, if you say stuff like, I need to improve, I'm cool with that. I appreciate that comment. And I guess this is it, guys. Finish.